Yes. I went to my appointment with my therapist today. They happens to be having event there, prevention of child abuse. The child abuse does not come from families. Child abuse comes from CPS, schools, and doctors. I even met some junkies moms. They're actually still good moms. It all depends the way you turn the stuff around, the way you accuse them. And poor population is targeted. And as we all know, we all poor. The real ones are poor. Just like in the Bible. In the end of times, we're not gonna be able to trade or sell. That means you're simply not gonna have fucking money. Anyone in the United States can be put into jail lately because we cannot protect ourselves against those people. CPS, that's the worst organization can ever be created. Anyone who works for it, you have special place reserved for you in hell. And I'm not kidding. You're gonna be ripping apart, your children gonna be taken away multiple times. It's gonna be like an endless fucking dream. What you're doing to others right now will reflect on you. Anyone who has children, please watch videos about how CPS works and how police works. Because if you didn't watch those videos and you don't know about your rights, you can be taken advantage of. For example, every encounter with public person must be recorded on your personal device because they are liars. They will lie. And the only means to protect yourself you have is your video, because they will not trust your words, but they will trust them. CPS is the most dangerous and most evil organization in the United States, together with police. I don't know how Earth holding you. I have no idea. I do believe that you have no souls whatsoever. Maybe there is very, very few exceptions. 0.1% maybe, which I really doubted, because I would not be able to sleep at night if I did job like you're doing. This is embarrassment.